a little engine I built called the Little Angel. One of the first engines I ever built, and I had a little trouble getting it going, but I shelved it for a while and fell back on it when I just finished building another engine, and done a few little alterations to it, and I've got it running now, so that's another one I can add to the list. Quite pleased the way Chuck's is running quite nicely. I haven't got the hit and miss connected up yet, but let's get it running nice and sweet first, and then next we'll get the hit and miss running on it. But nice little engine. I'm just so pleased I've got it running now. It's half inch bore, about a half inch stroke. I guess the flywheel is about 2.5 inches in diameter. And it's running on Coleman lamp oil. A little touch of two-stroke oil added. A little beauty. I might want to polish it up a bit. At the old fuel tank there is just a piece of copper pipe which I flattened and, you know, not completely, but made a little sort of a flat tank for it. Quite pleased with this little engine. Gotten away quite nicely. This one's a running with Hall effect ignition, you know, with a little that plastic disc on the thing, got a little magnet in it. Every time it passes a sensor, it sends a spark to the plug. Quite efficient. Quite pleased. This one's giving me some problems, mine is a little engine. Makes it all worth it when they work. Get on and make another one now, I guess. All the engines now I've got in my possession are all running engines, which is good. Huh? I don't like having an engine that's not running in the shed. I like to make sure they're all running. Another one. And there it is, that's the little angel it's called. Chuck who designed it is no longer with us. Bob Shaw, he's come from Florida in America. A pretty little engine.